Hello friends, when you are sending messages on WhatsApp, you have faced a problem that you can't send WhatsApp messages to more than 5 contacts in one click. It consumes your lot of time to send messages to all your WhatsApp contacts. So in this video, I will let you know how to send messages to more than 5 contacts on WhatsApp with a single click and even without creating groups. If you are new to the channel, please support the channel by pressing on the subscribe button and watch more tricky videos. If you want to send messages to all your WhatsApp contacts with a single click, then just follow the mouse pointer. So here we will open WhatsApp. If we open any chat, if we forward this message to other contacts, you will see that we are not able to send this message to more than 5 contacts. I select this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and now the message you can only share with up to 5 contacts or up to 5 chats. So here is a solution of this issue. So I will tell you a simple method. You will do it once and forever you will save your time. You can send your messages to as many contacts as you want just with a single click and even without creating groups. So here in the WhatsApp, in the top right corner, click on these 3 dots and then on new broadcast. Once clicked, and below are your contacts. Here we are going to make a broadcast list in our WhatsApp. You can add 256 contacts in your broadcast list, but if you have more than 250 WhatsApp contacts in your mobile, then don't worry, you can make 3 or 4 or 5 broadcast lists. And once you will create the broadcast lists according to your contacts, then forever these broadcast lists will be in your contacts, and just you will open a broadcast list and you send the message to all your contacts in the broadcast list. So how it works and how to create the broadcast list. So once you open on the new broadcast, below are the contacts which are saved in your WhatsApp contacts. If you tap on any contact, it will be added to the broadcast list. Here you can see it is added, and if we tap 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You will continue clicking on the contacts, as many contacts as you want to add in the broadcast list. Maximum 256 contacts you can add to a single broadcast list. So once you have added the contacts, and you can also remove the contact. If you have wrongly added a contact, you can remove it. Here you can see, and then you can add it, and here you can remove it. And if you want to add a specific contacts in a specific broadcast list, you can do it. Just press on the search button. Suppose I want to add all the contacts which are starting from alphabet B in this broadcast list. So I will write down here B and then search. So all the contacts starting with alphabet B are there. You can add them by tapping on them, and once you have completed the process, you have added all the contacts in this broadcast list. You will click here. Now you can see this broadcast list has been opened, and in the top right corner, again in this broadcast list, if you click on these 3 dots and then broadcast list information, if you click here, this list will show you the contacts which are added to this list. 7 recipients I have added to this broadcast list. You can add as many as you like. And once you have created the broadcast list, you can edit it afterwards just by clicking here, edit recipients. And again, the same process, you can add or remove a specific person to this list. And if you scroll down here, in the end, there is the option delete broadcast list. If you want to completely remove this broadcast list, you can remove this broadcast list. And here on the left side, if you click on this pencil icon, here you can rename your broadcast list. Suppose I name this list as list 1 and then done. Here you can see this is the list 1. You can make list 2, list 3 and list 4 according to your number of contacts. And once you have created the list, if you want to save your time further, you click here on the 3 dots. And click here, add shortcut. Now shortcut of this list is added to your home screen. This is the shortcut of the list you have created. If you don't want to open the WhatsApp app directly, you can open this broadcast list and you can send the messages. If you will type any message here, hello friends, done and send. Now this message will be sent to all your contacts which you have added in this broadcast list 1. And if you close the WhatsApp, and again we will open the WhatsApp. Now how you will find your list, if you don't look it here, you will go to the search option and here you will type the name of your list, list 1, and search. So this is the list 1. You can open it and you can send messages to all your contacts. Create as many as broadcast lists you want and send unlimited messages to your unlimited contacts without creating a group and save your time. Thank you for watching and please press on the subscribe button to support this channel and to watch more tricky videos.